Good afternoon, and a beautiful afternoon it is. Welcome to CBSBaltimore.com and First Morning Weather. High pressure built in this morning. Put the boot to a cold front that gave us showers, clouds, and humid conditions overnight. Here comes the perfect, the almost perfect weather weekend we've been discussing for the past couple of days. Sunny, 82 this afternoon. Tomorrow, just as nice. And even after this low drag, some rain our way on Monday, we're still going to see temperatures remaining quite mild. And I think that's the weather headline. Look, don't bury the lead today and tonight. Clear, sunny skies, clear skies tonight. Less humid, 82 overnight tonight. How about 58 degrees? Tomorrow, just as nice with temperatures in the mild low 80s. Then look at these numbers as we move through Thursday. This is early August in the mid-Atlantic, folks. 78, 80, 83, and 78 degrees. If you've just moved to the mid-Atlantic, just ask anybody who's been around a while. Normally in August, not even waiting until the dog days, normally in August, it feels like 95 to 100 on all of these days. Not now. 82 sunny tomorrow, even with showers, 78 on Monday. Slow clearing 80 Tuesday, beautiful Wednesday, sunny and 83. Thursday, piling a few clouds at 78 degrees. Enjoy it, folks. Thanks so much for stopping by. CBSBaltimore.com and First Morning Weather.